If we want to analyze this phone and work out what it's made of, we need to grind it to a very fine powder. Put these on, just to be safe. We're ready to go. This is our phone. This is what we got when we put that in the blender, and I separated it into different fractions. There's some porous bits here, some of the bits of plastic here. What we're interested in here today is actually this powder, the very fine powder. And that's what I've put in the crucibles and in the oven behind me. So let's see what we've got. I think that looks good. It's nice and black and dark and sort of a bit molten. But what's great about this stuff now is that we can take this to the lab and dissolve this very easily in some weak acids. And this solution, we can actually analyze the contents of all the metals and all the elements that are in here in a mass spectrometer here at the university. And then we have a result. We know what's in there in these phones, and we can actually work out how much of which elements is in there, and we can actually try and work out where they're coming from.